Hello, everybody. Okay, I got it. Look great. I'm thinking it's a t-shirt this month. I'm not so sure. I have not seen anybody else open it or unbox it yet, so this is going to be completely virginal to me. As you see, it's still sealed up. So we're going to have to check it out. Here we go. This month is fear. So, I'm guessing it has something to do with Halloween. There might be a Halloween mask in here. I don't know, but we will see. Well, maybe I got some different stuff. Can't shut his mouth. I just stopped the stream, no spoilers. I do adore those loot crates. Hey, Satellizer. All right, here we go. Okay. Remember, guys, this video is going up on YouTube, so I'll discuss other stuff afterwards. That makes sense. All right. Well, there is definitely a shirt in here. But there's also blood-stained box. Dead Rising 3 Loot Crate Capcom exclusive. I remember your face. Oh, Demon Wolf. Ah. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Look what it is. It's from Dead Rising 3. It's that thing you can put together. One of those custom weapons you could build from piecing all the parts together. You gonna go play with us? We'll talk about all that stuff after this. Because this is going up on YouTube, so we'll discuss tribe stuff later. Alright. Very, very cool. So that's cool. It's a pen. So before, well, it's a pen, you can then chop off zombie heads. It might blend. We might. Okay. So that's pretty cool. That was a little padded box and everything. Alright. So it feels a bit fragile, believe it or not. Okay. So that's that.
Excuse me, Geekdomo.
No.
A new subscriber is incoming.
Crap.
Get ready for it.
Welcome to the Domo Tribe!
I gotta turn that off. This is my recording for YouTube. Thanks, Satellizer. Oh well. I guess that'll go on YouTube now. Okay. There's a shirt. We'll look at it in just a second. Alright. Comes with its button. Now there's no editing, I go directly up. Okay. Now it's got... Thank you, though. It's okay. We'll talk about it later. I'm trying to get this done. Alright, so, don't know what this is. This looks like it's a cardboard that says, "Oh, brother." Oh, I get it! It's Daryl! And what's his name? Okay. That's cool. I like that. It comes with a toxic waste candy. I don't know if I'd never eat any candies out of here. Alright, that's cool. Ah. Slashes and bites. Temporary tattoos. My kids will love these. That's a tiny little werewolf. It's a werewolf bite down here. Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, yeah. You guys are all in 3D right now. awesome! The Loot Crate Fear comic book. And Trey D. Ooh. Oh, that's sexy. Although, a couple things in here aren't 3D. Everything else is pretty good. Trace this. Ooh! It comes with a Jack the Ripper skin for Thanatos. You guys are Smite players. The Candidus month is called Toxic Waste. Not so sure I'm going to eat that. But anyway, Smite skin for Thanatos. I might put this into our prize pool for giveaways, because I thought that would be a good one. Okay. Oh, killer. My eyes were bugging out. It almost looked like it was signed, but it's a Walking Dead comic. It's signed at the bottom here, but I thought I was checking to see if that was a real signature, like it was a signed Walking Dead comic. So, very, very cool. I ain't going to open it. It's going to stay in this package. I'm not going to even see what it is. All right, and then this looks killer. This is actually really nice. It's a nice book. It's got an inlay. How to survive a Sharknado. How to survive a Sharknado. Anyway, it's embossed. Got like a really nice embossing on the front cover. So, if you are in a Sharknado, this is your official survival guide from the U.S. government. How to Survive a Sharknado. Actually a really nice book. Alright, and the final piece de la resistance. You guys have seen the shirt for, or the design for, Silence of the Lambs, right? Well, this is just like it, but different. It's Silence of the Kitties! It's Silence of the Kitties. Because cats are evil. Ask Otis. Cats are evil. I'm trying to get it where you can see. I hold it just right. I can't see. Okay, there we go. So finally we got another t-shirt. We haven't got a t-shirt in a while. I think this was the last t-shirt we got. Can I read a bit of the book? Sure. Okay, here's what it says. How to Survive a Sharknado. Oh, it's not just Sharknados. It's all kinds of things. Okay, so it's got in here how to fight off an antdemic, which is just being like a swarm of ants, arachnoquake, a bataclysm, a bee eclipse, a boracane, a dino mommy. A Sharknado, a whale storm, when Earth attacks, that's extreme weather vortex, a firenado, an ice twister, meteor storm, a polar storm, a stonado, a Stonehenge apocalypse, a swamp volcano, death by land. It teaches how to fight off basilisks, bigfoot, manticores, megapythons, Mongolian deathworms, Mothman, rock monster, saber-tooth tiger. So, well, let's see here. An antdemic. Antdemic. Basically, first known as insectfluenza. An antdemic occurs when a deadly flu virus is spread to humans by infected mega fire ants. 6-inch winged insects are aggressive and highly contagious, and their bites are excruciating. Even if you survive the attack, your time limited within hours of being bitten, the flu virus will reduces you to a violent zombie. Death is the only cure. Comes with all the flu symptoms, what to look for. Red swollen marks where mega ant's pincers penetrate your skin. Runny nose, usually with blood. Coughing up blood, sore throat from coughing up the blood. Fever, body aches and chills, headache fading as you turn into a zombie. Unusually aggressive behavior, i.e. chasing and trying to bite strangers. Arachnoquake. This is actually a really, really nice book. It's by Sci-Fi Publishers, and it's Three Rivers Press, so it's not a bad book. It's okay. Like I said, it's a good quality book. Anyway, so the shirt's cool. That's it for this this loot crate. So once again, we got the shirt, we got the book, we got the Walking Dead comic. We also got some 3D glasses, which are always fun to have around the house. You never know when you might need them. We also got a skin for Smite, the 3D loot crate comic that comes every month. Bite tattoos, a toxic waste, and finally a I don't know what this thing is. It's almost like it's a if it's like a collectible or something. I don't know. It's like a piece of paper mounted to a piece of just regular old cardboard. I don't know. It's strange, but it's cool. All right. Oh yeah. And the pen. I should read that book to my kids during bedtime. It'll help them learn stuff. And the pen for Dead Rising 3 came in this cool box. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. This will be up on YouTube shortly, and I will be back later, and we can chat about all the other stuff you guys wanted to talk about. Just a minute. Be right back. Well, one other thing. Yeah, guys, if you're interested in getting the loot crate, sorry, I forgot to say that. If you're interested in the loot crate, there's the information right over here. If you use Domo at checkout at bit.ly Domo Crate, it'll save you 10% on your order. And it's already cheap. It's like 10 bucks a month. And you get a t-shirt. Like last month, we got all these really cool miniatures. I got a miniature Groot that's limited edition. It only came with a loot crate, the Guardians of the Galaxy Groot. All this stuff. So lots of cool stuff for really, really cheap. So check it out. Get it. Use my code. And I love your faces. Okay, this stuff for Loot Crate was very cool. All right. I'm going to stop now, and I'll be right back.